I think if there's one thing we can all agree on, it's that Nickelback sucks.
Yes, I guess we can. It seems to be the widely held narrative.